Hey, welcome back to Streets of Rage 2.
Yay!
Oh god. Holy shit.
I forget what this guy kinda looks like.
He looks like a wrestler.
No, it's not from that.
Oh. I don't know then.
Is it the Mexican Andre the Giant?
It looks like... Oh, crap, I'm blanking. Who he looks like.
It looks like a thing.
You know. Oh god. Your collateral damage.
What the hell did I hit him with?
Your fists?
Well, clearly, but what did I really hit them with?
I don't know then.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, pretty good for, like, first continue so far.
Yeah.
Like, we already used up both of our continues at this point.
I think you used two of them. I think I had one left, maybe. Well, we're doing much better. Kicking ass. Oh!
Chugga 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 chugga. I got a knife.
I got a knife, but I don't know how to use it.
Hey.
Sorry.
Get out of my way.
Hey.
Told you to get out of my way. He laughed so menacing.
Hard. Oh, he has one? At least a working one? Look how fat this guy is. Why are you so fat? Why am I so fat? Thanks,
yep.
Fat.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Oh, Mickey Mouse.
Oh, and we're not in Disney World anymore. We're on a boat. We're on a boat.
I think. Oh no, we went underground and then I don't remember what happened. Who are you again?
This game has a story?
Oh god.
Why did I go that badly?
Yes, I did.
Reed is bad. Despite me saying it was good, I lied.
I don't speak the truth.
I speak anything but the truth. I don't know exactly like how the trigger throws exactly. Like I know you walk up to him, but I don't know exactly which button you got pressed.
I don't know, it seems like I just walk up to you and it just happens. Good AI. Stand there, let me punch ya.
That's what you're supposed to do.
There's another turkey if you get hungry. Oh god.
Oh, I've already died, but I probably could use that at this point. Oh, this guy again. Porno mustache has returned. Even with more of a...
Wayne! Bruce.
Wayne.
He just...
More yeah. Like Wayne the Wayne.
Asshole.
He bicycle kicked me. Oh, nice.
You're
sure you can. God. Take him.
Your turn. Kill Wayne. Kill Wayne. There you go.
I got him.
Rah, rah.
Godzilla. Run. It's Godzilla. It looked like Godzilla, but due to international copyright laws, it's not.
But still, we should run like it is Godzilla!
No, it isn't.
And in the middle of that scene, there's just a random giant Pikachu or float or something. Oops. I don't know, I remember there being a Pokemon. I thought it was Pikachu. Or is it, maybe it was a Charmander. I don't remember.
I remember, like, when I first saw it, I was like, it was kind of dubbed in a, 06 cutscene with, like, Amy for some reason.
Oh.
The 06 playthrough, so long ago. Remember that? Yep. Remember when I constantly raged?
Oh god.
Still kinda do, but not as much. Lots of, like, reusing of bosses.
Yeah.
They run out of ideas this week. So what? Well, we had these enemies. So, why not?
One hit and he's...
Make them different colors. Oh god!
There we go.
Yes! If only Mike Hagar were here. Who wears, like, leopard skin pants? Or cheetah skin? I don't know what the difference is. I don't know which one's which. Is it a leopard or is it a cheetah?
It's neither, it's tiger skin.
Anyway.
I don't know, I'm just being the same things.
Oh wait, leopard's like, okay, I remember what a leopard is.
It's a big cat.
I know it's... What is this, that really annoying, like, pattern boss fight?
His name is Calm. What kind of stupid name is that? Gale, oh, I got... They're all puns. We're on a boat, Gale. Calm. Yeah, I got Sierra. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Boats?
That probably means something in Japanese.
Stop it! At least they're getting damaged.
What is this? What is this? Planet Scorch?
I know, right?
You know what? Screw the music in this game. I just want. Actually, I haven't really listened to music in this game because I always had the volume down.
The only song I recognized was like a slow theme. The only thing I ever really paid attention to. Come on, badass.
I guess the music is supposed to be pretty good, but I just don't know it.
There you go. You get him. Get him.
Balloon.
It's a good move. God damn, son.
Damn, son.
He just jumped. You're about to do like a paladin.
Like, get out of the way.
You're.
Whoa, get out of the way. Okay. Let me get.
Ball, ball.
It's ball, ball. So, if he had a baby with Bear Hugger. That's a horrifying image.
Oh god. Ha 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 ha. Punch. Continue.
Stick with. Oh, whoops. Just stick with Max here. Like, who wants to play as Skate?
I don't know. I'd rather be Max and Axel. Hey!
Yeah, Max and Axel are cool. Skate and Blaze, eh. Well, Blaze is just an 80s looking chick.
Yeah, we win.
And Skate. No one likes Skate.
Nobody.
Nobody
calls me chicken.
Now, if Skate was actually beat from Jet Set Radio, then I'd probably play.
Oh, hell yeah. We're on the beach, come here, Warbot.
No! Rape, it's like one of those films. It's like one of those films where rape happens on the beach, but the girl lets it happen anyway.
Oh.
Because she's retarded. It's like that Aquaman skin Family Guy. Like, Aquaman, help me! Hey, you better stop that. Like, I got four fish coming here. Oh, there they are.
I've lost my touch. There we go.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't have blown them off. We're in the beach.
God.
What? Actually, I think this is where, like, died on us.
Yeah, this level. Let's hope this doesn't happen again. We're too far.
Oh well. If it does, who cares?
I care! Oh god.
Quiet.
What happened to your voice then?
I don't
do. Also, I have a kunai knife, but I'm not even actually holding it, as you can see. I'm not even actually holding it, I'm like balancing it on my fist. This is not how you use kunai knives.
This is how you use a kunai knife.
That's not a knife, that's a spoon!
I see you played knife and spoonie before though, Mike.
I think we've already made jokes for many times, but who cares?
They're funny! And I'm unoriginal at the moment.
We're never original though.
I tried to be once, and then my computer blew up, so I stopped.
Actually, I was looking at a picture. Once I was looking at a picture that I made, actually today in fact, like, I was looking at a picture that I made and my video card fucked up for some reason. And it was only on that image, everything else was fine. So I had to remake the image, or more accurately just like resave it as a different file. Because I think it got like corrupted for whatever reason.
Then it glitched.
Yeah, it was really weird. Like my whole video card effed
up. Here you go. Take a turkey. Oh yeah, I remember this guy.
Hiya. Same enemies.
Oh god, don't throw me!
I think I just crushed his head.
Yes, you did with your massive biceps.
Okay, you're looking at him a bit too much.
Hey, don't throw me!
Hey, Mr. Designer! No more surprises, please.
Hey.
I tell you. Hey, squirrel, get this fat bitch off me.
Yeah. Hey, get this fat bitch off me.
I kinda play Comfort Bed for a day, like the whole thing. I play it on an emulator, but that doesn't really work.
That doesn't do it justice.
Nah, like, I don't know where I'm gonna find it. And, like, I could buy it, but I don't know where to find it now, and God knows how expensive it is.
I hope it wouldn't be too expensive.
Probably 20 to 30.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Anyway, yeah, I gotta play an actual controller. Actually, it was really weird. I was looking at Screw Attack's, like, top 10 worst reboots and, remakes. And they put Conker at number 9.
I never played the Xbox remake, so...
But I think it was just because of the multiplayer.
That's what it seemed like it focused on in the video. Oh, crap.
Yeah, like, I don't know. It still doesn't make much sense, though. Like, the... single player was what made Conker great, though. Like, sure, the multiplayer is okay, I suppose, but...
Oh god, he's flying! Oh god, there's too many of them.
Oh,
we're surrounded!
You know, I think I'll donate to charities for this. Pigs fly.
Would you like to make that check out now, sir?
No.
Yeah! Oh god!
My god, how many of these guys are in bondage, I bet? All of them. Actually, I think like some of these guys are like the Legion of Doom.
There we go.
For these fans of the Legion of Doom, like spiked shoulder pads. Oh yeah, shoulder pads. I forgot that's like an 80s thing.
Yeah.
It's a jersey thing.
It's a jersey thing.
Ah, no, it's South Park.
Oh god.
Oh god. I died, you know, because I flashed back. I flashed over and over again. That's how you know you die.
Oops. Got in my way.
Oh, thanks for the jump kick.
Yep.
Just for that, I take your apple.
Okay.
I'm gonna take apple too, because I need it. Damn you.
Ah, crap.
Jesus Christ, what's with all, like, women in beat-em-ups being, like, weird? Like, fetish.
I don't know. Ah, crap. You know what? Ah, stop it.
That's it. This LP's over.
That's it. We're done.
Totally done. Not.
Until next time, we will continue on with these weird people.
Bondage!
See ya.